I've gravitated towards extremely tough hunts for my entire life. I seem to enjoy the misery and grind of it all. And I suppose that is what brings me back, time and time again. So here I am, back in an OTC unit on public land, with the goal of punching my third tag in a row on a mature bull. Can I climb that mountain again? Can I pull off the impossible? Can I complete the hat trick?